Alright, I got lazy and didn't want to launch up Audacity to record my audio separately. Can't wait for that to come back and absolutely ruin everything. Big cursor. Out of the ordinary. Oh, so much better. Oh, yeah, mail is just gone. Oh, well, that went great. Oh. Well, everything seems normal now. Yes. Something just seems like it's going real wrong. Especially since I can't seem to click onto any of the channels. I'm sure going into system settings at this time would be a great idea. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Just. I did not click into the Wii Shop channel. Thank you. Oh, no, apparently I did. Alright, let me turn up the corruption. See, this is more of what I was expecting. GameCube? Oh, let me click on the GameCube channel. Man. Something seems a little off. Yeah, apparently that's the internet channel now. Good to know. Yes. A fully blank Wii. This is where all the good stuff's gonna happen. Like my cursor becoming giant, of course. You know, I should have expected that. Thank you. Yeah, going completely silent with just this. Yeah, that's totally normal. I didn't realize my cursor has disappeared. Button or button? Oh, there he is. Yeah, something just seems a little off. Oh, there he is. Oh, there she is. Damn, that reverb, though. Distortion. Kind of reminds me of the nicer one that I've previously gotten. I wasn't expecting this, but sure. Yeah, it did not like that. Huh. Yeah, I don't think a blank screen's getting me anywhere. Never mind. Never mind again. Ah, finally, something normal-ish. I guess everyone's just a favorite now. Oh, Jesus. Think that's how the human neck is supposed to work? But hey, who am I to judge? Oh. Beep, beep, beep. At that point, I just... Why at that one point for that... Like, at that point, make the whole thing out of beeps. Why just, like, a couple beeps per, like... few half minute periods. Saving as fast as you can. Wow, look at the new guy. He's so awesome and cool and looks great. Played one note and it just stopped. Oh, all the instruments became nothing. Yeah, you can hear it's a little. Why'd we get a blank void that just has like why is it when I want corruptions like this, I just never get them, and then, like, the moment. That, you know. I'm not going for them, all of a sudden, everything goes correct. Well, I mean, I can't move or do anything. So... Okay. I mean, I can't quite read what I'm doing, but, you know. Well, that's actually a really interesting look at how I was gonna say something about that. I was gonna say a really interesting look at how the main channel actually works beyond the screen space, but then I got interrupted by a very loud noise. Yeah. Alright, we're cranking it all the way up. Let's Ooh. Remember when I said it should all be made of beeps? Well, guess what happened? Okay, you know, maybe having a little bit of a rough time keeping your balance, your spine bending. There's the crash. Okay, music is not okay. But apparently neither is my me, so whatever. How And it crashed. Yeah, that's definitely not how that's supposed to work. Oh. We literally rooted into the menu. I was not expecting that to actually happen. Some